Two-time winner at Spa-Francorchamps, Linus. Victory yesterday, you capped this weekend off with yet another victory in race three here. You now hold a massive lead in the championship, it has to be said. Nothing decided yet, of course, but please take us through your emotions after this double win.
It's a bit difficult to put into words, to be honest. You know, yesterday was amazing with a win, and to do it here at Spa as well, it's amazing. You know, it's like a dream come true, and then to be able to do it again today was more than amazing. You know, it's to do it here at Spa, to be the first guy to win twice this year, and for me to win twice this year, and to do it here, and then I've had a lot of guests and friends here today, so it's been amazing to be able to produce this result for them and for the whole team, to be honest. They've fought so hard this whole season, and just, you know, keep on pushing, and that's exactly what we're doing.
So when we came here at the start of the second half of the season, it was always a bit uncertain, and like always after a long break, as to the performance of the respective teams. Were you ever worried going into this weekend, or did you always feel that in fact you did have this under control?
Well, you never know until the weekend starts off where you are, and even in free practice it can be difficult to say where you're at. But I felt confident. You know, we were quick before the summer break, so I didn't see a reason why we wouldn't be this time around. And, you know, I proved myself right, and we were right up in the mix. And, yeah, very happy with the job that both me personally that I've done, but also the team. It's been one hell of a journey, and, you know, I'm looking forward to the final three rounds.